It's not the place you'd expect to find a medical marvel, but a smudge of Aussie mud has researchers awash with excitement. It could revolutionise the way painkillers are administered and save thousands of lives in the process.
The pristine waters of Tasmania's Huon Valley, but it's what's lurking in the mud beneath that may change lives.
Overdose deaths should decrease dramatically with this drug.
Scientists discovered the mud 16 years ago next to a boat ramp. Under a microscope, the fungus had an unusual structure. It looked like the molecules in our body that interact with the opioid receptors in the brain. They'd never seen anything like it before occurring in nature.
The molecules that we've found hit that opioid receptor just as potent as morphine. But we are very hopeful, we have good scientific evidence to believe that they will not have the same adverse side effects.
Studies in animals show that taken in oral form, the new drug provides the same pain relief without slowing down breathing. In Australia, the number of opioid-related deaths has nearly tripled over the past 12 years. On average, one person dies every day from an overdose.
There's still a long way to go before this new pain relief could be made available to the public. The drug requires further testing, and that could take up to a decade.
It's also likely to cost $1 billion to develop. The drug is currently in the preclinical stage to make sure it's not addictive or harmful. Laura Tunstall, Nine News.